Here's how to create an account in RefWorks. From the Park Library homepage, click on Use RefWorks, and click on Sign Up for an Individual Account. From there, you'll fill in all this information. You'll create a unique login, perhaps your Onion login, and a password that you can remember. Your email address must be an account at unc.edu. The type of user will probably be distance ed, graduate student, or undergraduate student. Here we'll select distance ed. Your area of focus will likely be journalism and mass communication. And then type in the code shown above, which is a CAPTCHA. From there, you'll click on Register, and that's it. The next thing you should do is quit your browser and restart, and view another video to find out what to do next.